Last week in Nashville, Bob Dylan, one of the top writers, well, I don't have to tell you who Bob Dylan is, the greatest writer of our time, was at our house, and he and I sat down and wrote a song together. And let me see if I can find that damn thing. I'll sing it for you. Yeah, here it is. It's called Wanted Man. Do you know the introduction, Bob? Okay. Wanted man in California, wanted man in Buffalo, wanted man in Kansas City, wanted man in Ohio, wanted man in Mississippi, wanted man in Old Cheyenne. Wherever you might look tonight, you might see this wanted man. I might be in Colorado or Georgia by the sea, working for some man who may not know at all who I might be. If you ever see me coming, and if you know who I am, don't you breathe it to nobody, 'cause you know I'm on the lam. Wanted man by Lucy Watson, wanted man by Jeannie Brown, wanted man by Nellie Johnson, wanted man in this Texas town. But I've had all that I wanted of a lot of things I had, and a lot more than I needed of some things that turned out bad. Get myself a map, went the wrong way into Juarez with Juanita on my lap. Then I went to sleep in Shreveport, woke up in Abilene, wondering why the hell I'm wanted at some town halfway between. Wanted man in Albuquerque, wanted man in Syracuse, wanted man in man in Baton Rouge. There's somebody set to grab me anywhere that I might be, and wherever you might look tonight, you might get a glimpse of me. Wanted man in California, wanted man in Buffalo, wanted man in Kansas City.